Hey there, Heather. Oh, there's Jeff Cutter Diamond. Welcome you to the 1937 tournament of 2nd and 10 football. So the standings as of right now sees New York leading Washington by a game for the Eastern Conference, and the Bears leading the Lions by a game in the West. If the Bears beat Cleveland, they are the Western champions and will be trying to go for their second title in 3 years. Washington beat Green Bay in a big one. So, to put pressure on the Giants. Here are the Bears.
Live on the play. tipping. Receiving team.
Even if they lose, they're technically as the Lions because they had that tie. And the Bears lost to the Chicago Cards, so that was not good. But they still won the division by a little bit. It's Washington, New York. Now, Washington wins. I think they should be in the final against the Bears because, I mean, Washington did win the last game. Winner take all, Washington and the Giants. Washington has lost to the Giants in 5 in a row, so that's why the Giants are number one and a chance to face the Bears. We mentioned the 35 title that the Bears won. So. Washington will go first at the goal of the Bears. Sammy Ball is leading the Sammy Ball. The quarterback with Max Krause, Eddie Gray, and Ernie Pickman running the ball. Charlie Malone will another for the end. Washington's got Barber, Kircher, Kowal. That's all said in Turk Airlines on their offensive line. The Giants have Poole, Dennerly, Melheim, Jimmy Howard at defensive line. Linebackers Corsine, Delisle, and Tuttle. With Danowski, Lehman's Cuff, and Corpus Court defensive backs.
First down.
Offense.
from the Nets. Tie actually helps the Giants out. They don't have to win. They get lose. The Washington will get in. 2nd and 10. 3rd and 10.
First down.
Flag on the play. False start.
Offense. The Giants win, and so do the Bears. So the Giants are the winners and get home field against the Bears. At the Polo Grounds. Yep, at the Polo Grounds, because the Giants are technically the better home team. So the Giants get to host this game. And the Bears are favored by a point. Only by a point. We see that Dal Isla is not playing for the Giants today.
First down.